Lucy, how are you today?
I'm fine.
And how old are you?
I'm 11 years old.
11. What do you want to be in the future?
I want to be a singer or a ballet.
Okay. Do you want to travel to America?
Yes, I am.
Okay. What are you doing tonight? What is your father like?
My father is
kind.
My father is shy.
Shy and kind. Okay. And what does he look like?
He is short and he has black hair.
Okay. Look at these two pictures. Tell me the difference between these two people.
The woman is wearing a dress and the man wears a pants. The woman has long hair and the man has short hair. The man is taller than the woman.
And? Look at it. Okay, let's look at the table. And tell me, how often does he go to school?
She go to school.
He goes to school?
He goes to school 3 times a week.
Which days?
It's Monday, Tuesday, and Friday.
How often does he do his homework?
He's doing his homework. Time away.
On which days?
It's 2 days and Saturday.
How often does he eat out?
He is time away.
On which days?
It's Saturday and Sunday.
Yeah, and how often does he go to the cinema?
He's go to the cinema once a week.
Once a week, okay. On which days?
It's Sunday.
Alright, good job. Okay, how often do you go on vacation?
I go on vacation twice a year.
Okay, look at these pictures of different food. Tell me, where is it from? Where is pizza from?
Pizza from Italy.
Yeah, and chicken curry?
I don't know.
You don't know? Okay, and steam buns? What would you like to try?
I want to try chicken curry.
Chicken curry, okay, great. Right, what is the taste of lemon?
It's so sour.
Yeah, it is. And what about chocolate?
It's sweet.
Sweet, okay. Is eating too much chocolate healthy or unhealthy?
It's too much chocolate is unhealthy because it's so sweet. And it's has so much sugar.
Yeah, good job. Okay, we're finished.